I like my fruit.
I have fruit too. And turkey bacon.
And it just smelled like bacon. I just got a big old whiff of bacon. And it won't stop.
Hey little angels, it's Madison Pajaro, and today we're doing an Ihop Mukbang. Oh my gosh, that's really hard. We're literally just gonna eat these right now and talk to you guys, like, I don't know, maybe like tell you a little story time or just say things that have been going on and probably show them our new tattoos. They've been like bugging me about it.
Yeah.
If you guys do enjoy this video, please give it a big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, turn your post notifications if you want to. And let's just get right into this video. Okay guys, so I got blueberry pancakes with blueberry syrup and some fruit and some turkey bacon, just a few pieces of it.
I got, you feel me, the stuffed waffles.
Mm-hmm.
I think they're stuffed with strawberry.
Yeah.
I don't know. And then I could put some powder, you know, sugar on that bit.
Oh, we forgot to mention that we also just smoked, so.
Oh, yeah. They
I don't know if I'm titling it like mukbang wall high or something. I don't really know.
Actually, I should, you know, just chill the powder sugar.
Yeah. Stop there. We're trying.
No, but
look at what I'm eating. Aren't pancakes bad for you? I'm not really sure, but aren't they? Alex, what are you doing? Look at your face.
Oh!
But normally, oh shit. Oh man.
Dang, you just washed the thing comforter, bro.
What are they doing? Look, this isn't even syrup. Babe, go get the syrup from the freaking kitchen. Please.
Look at mine, shall we?
Alex, look at mine. Alex.
Honestly, I don't know what that is.
They literally just gave me blueberries. Just more blueberries. By the way, guys, sorry, I'm just in a t-shirt. I was gonna get like really cute and like wear something cute, but I don't know. I'm eating. I just wanna be comfortable. This is the freaking Food Lion brand. Nothing wrong with the Food Lion brand, but their syrup is honestly not the best syrup in the world. Okay, I just literally put too much syrup, like way too much.
Okay, I'm so ready. Where's my cut? Yep, good knife. I'm gonna rush into it.
Oh. Is it good? Can I have some? Can I have some?
Can I have some what? Oh, boo. Yours ain't good?
No, mine's really good. So you're right. Mm.
Bro, getting on this little table is a struggle right
now. Yeah. I just got one of those, what are these things called? Like when you want to like eat at the couch, I guess.
Got a little tree dinner.
There. You're so cute.
Hold on.
No!
No. It's just like hair follicles. I mean, not hair follicles.
Ew, Alex.
You know, it's from like your shirt or something.
Yeah. Oh, guys. Let me tell you what Alex did this morning. Okay, so Alex woke up really early this morning. Like, not really, but kind of early this morning. And he told me he was going to go outside and smoke. And I was really tired. And I just wanted to sleep. So I was just like, okay, go without me. I'm just going to sleep in. And then, like, you know, I sleep for a little bit. And then I wake up and he's walking in the room with some flowers. It was so cute.
Yeah, I haven't bought her any flowers. Surprisingly. So she's been honest. I always talk about, Alex, pick me up some flowers. It's like when we go on walks or something.
Mm-hmm.
And I never do it still. I finally just went out and bought her some randomly because I just thought about it.
That's sweet, baby. Okay, story time. What story time are we going to tell them?
King's Dominion.
Oh, yeah. Me and Alex went to King's Dominion. Like what? Like a week ago or something?
Mm-hmm. It was a week ago.
Yeah.
Whoa, I'm literally stuffing my face, bro. I was literally about to put this whole thing
in my mouth. I want to bite that.
Madison.
Okay, fine. You're right. If you don't want to give me any, you don't have to. Because sometimes I won't give him stuff. But pretty much, guys, we went to King's Dominion.
No. Before you even say hello, I want you to take a big bite.
That was ugly as shit.
I want you to take a big bite.
Mm-hmm. That's good. Mm-hmm. Anyway, guys, we were going to King's Dominion, right? Like, we got to King's Dominion. And I love freaking roller coaster rides. Like, I absolutely love huge roller coasters. They're like my favorite thing ever. So we go. And when we go in, there's like one big one to the left. Like, if you walk to the left a little bit, there's already one of the really big ones. And we went there, and Alex goes, just to let you know, I'm not getting on any big rides. I was like,
yep.
That is crazy.
I'm not, I already told you, I've been getting a fear of heights lately.
You did not already tell me, and you know that you admitted to not already telling me. Mm-hmm. Yes, you did. Because I asked him when I bought the tickets. I asked him, Alex, are you going to wimp out and not go on these rides with me? He was like, no. I asked him three times. I literally made sure I asked him three times because he's so indecisive. But I had fun, just to let y'all know.
I'm indecisive.
I had a lot of fun. If you guys have ever been, comment your favorite ride at the place. You like it? I need to eat some of my turkey bacon. Do you want some turkey bacon?
Nope.
It just smells like ham.
I'm fine with that. I like my fruit.
I have fruit too. And turkey bacon.
And it just smelled like bacon. I just got a big old whiff of bacon.
He looked like a bear trying to...
Oh, wow. Mm-hmm. Not one piece?
No, because I asked you. I gave you a bite. We're even.
That's nothing compared. Mine is stuck.
You can have the rest of this. A schmood. But yeah, guys, so pretty much Alex was the whole time just like looking like he was just done. But there were scares out, which that was pretty fun. And we went in the haunted house on accident. And pretty much I'm extremely terrified of haunted houses. Like, I hate them. They're just, they're too scary for me.
I don't know why, but you all know it's fake. It's like, it's all fake.
But they have blood and stuff. Like, I don't want you that close
it's
to me when you look.
It's literally food coloring.
Alex. I just don't want they're ugly. They get right in your face. This guy was like touching my hair like this. I was like, who the hell are you? Remember when I started crying a little bit?
Mm-hmm.
I started crying. I thought we were in line for a freaking alien thing. Like an alien roller coaster.
Mm-hmm. God damn, these grips are smacking.
Really?
What is this?
Cantaloupe.
Cantaloupe is not orange.
I'm just letting you know, sorry, but you're now a meme of a dumb person.
Write it in the comment section down below. I might be wrong, Chad. I'm sorry. Is your food good? You ain't touching the blue. Let me try.
Alex. Okay, good.
No, they're smacking. What the hell?
Yeah, I'm just going around all my food, though. I want to eat it all on camera.
Can y'all see mine? I want to try to see mine before I eat all this.
Oh, we have to get a thumbnail. Mine is bomb. Okay. So, my new tattoo. So, pretty much, guys, I don't know if you guys remember my vlog of my spontaneous first tattoo, but it was hideous. It was the worst thing ever, and I hated it on my body. So, I knew when we went to California that Alex's parents would hook me up with like a really good tattoo artist to do a cover-up tattoo. Let me take a bite really quick so I can think and eat.
Honestly, that's all I've been doing. I haven't been doing that much
ever. I decided I wanted a butterfly tattoo. I love butterflies, they're beautiful. When I was a kid, I just had like a thing for them. So I was like, I'm gonna get a butterfly tattooed on me. So at first I just wanted a little tiny butterfly because the heart was very small, like a centimeter big. So I just wanted a little tiny butterfly, but a bit bigger. That was the plan at first. Yeah. Then I wanted like an even bigger one. Then I ended up wanting a flower with a butterfly landing on it. So that tattoo ended up being like this big. Even though the before tattoo was so little, I wanted a big one. So pretty much I also didn't want black lines on the flower. I just wanted it to be all color. I didn't know that color is a lot more painful than just black.
Oh, me too.
It was so bad. So I go to get this tattoo, right? And it hurt so bad. Like I almost like cried at one point. I didn't, but I almost did.
I teared up a bit.
I was sweating so much the whole time, holding Alex's hand the whole time. I end up loving the tattoo, so I'm probably gonna insert a picture of it here. It's a pink flower with a blue and purple butterfly.
It's pretty dope, guys.
I like it, and I feel like a badass for having a tattoo.
She did my new chest piece, and it's very detailed. It's two roses. It's a blue rose on this side, a red rose on this side. And it's a long quote.
It's a long piece, though, yeah. Of a short quote.
And it's pretty detailed. It looks dope.
If you guys want to see his, it's in my room tour. Go to my room tour that I just posted not that long ago. And he's shirtless, so.
Okay, I'm literally done with all my food.
Eat a piece of turkey bacon then. Because I'm nowhere near being done, and I like talking to them on my mukbang. So we should talk about the growth that my channel has been going through.
The new subscribers. Mm-hmm. Hello.
Hi, new subscribers. Hey, OG subscribers too. Yeah, I hit like 86K.
Yeah, I'm almost about to hit that 100K. Shorty.
Yeah, I'm so excited. I never thought I could get to 100K.
Gang, gang, gang.
Feel me, dog. Do it.
You feel me, dog. That's you.
That is me. Oh my god, the grapes. Oh my god. They're really good. I don't really usually like cantaloupe, so. Or is there anything you wanna? Oh, show them my flowers that you got me.
Oh.
Oh my god, wait. Oh my god. Cantaloupe is so gross, bro. I forgot how gross it was. Anyways.
You ruined it. Okay, ready? Now here goes this, the lovely flowers I got here this morning.
Colorful and bright and beautiful. Wow. Just the way I like him. He knows me so well.
You lie that. You lie that?
Mm-hmm.
That what I did for you, baby. Anytime, baby.
I love flowers. Guys, guess what we saw last night?
The Nun! Mm-hmm.
The Nun. I don't know if you guys know this about me, but The Conjurings 1 and 2 and Annabelle are by far like my favorite movies. Like, I love The Conjuring like series type of thing. So The Nun was like bomb. It was so bomb, bro.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much did it scare you?
It was like a 9.
It was a 9?
Actually, I'd say a 10 because I'm kind of religious in ways. And so I was like, whoa. Oh, what was the scariest part of The Nun to you? Don't give any spoilers. Like, don't spoil the movie.
The scariest part? I would say the beginning when her vision, when she saw her daughter see. There's this one part in the movie, okay,
uh-huh.
Where there's this white couple, okay, it's a white guy and a white girl. I mean, a white woman, okay, they're kind of in their 40s, they do the exorcisms, okay?
Oh, Ed and Lorraine.
Yeah, Ed and Lorraine.
Okay.
Okay, Lorraine has a daughter.
Oh, Alex, wrong movie, babe. That's The Conjuring 2, not The Nun. We watched The Conjuring 2. We watched The Conjuring 2 before.
I'm dead.
Like, what was the scariest slash your favorite part of The Nun?
When the little girl started to get possessed. Like, when she started to have the dreams that were very, realistic.
The blonde? Oh, no, she wasn't blonde.
You know, they had the family was going through that crazy stuff in the house. And then, like, the sister would be, like, laying in bed.
Alex, wrong movie. Alex, The Nun. What was your favorite part?
Don't ask me that question. What is your favorite part? Damn.
Oh, there were so many really, really scary parts. Damn. I thought it was pretty scary when the nun was like, she was in that she was in that doorway, right? She was in the doorway where she could like take people in and kill them. Mm-hmm. And the girl, she was like making this wind blow the girl to her. And like the nun is like yelling and screaming with that like devilish.
Yeah, that was a big part of the movie.
Yeah, man. That was pretty loco.
She was over here trying to hold on to crosses and stuff. The nun. This is my favorite part. Sorry. Okay. I gotta say it.
Uh-huh.
Okay. The one young nun, okay?
That hadn't did her vows?
Yeah, that hadn't did her vows. She goes into that, like, little praying, not aquarium. She was like going to like this praying room or whatever, where people pray. And she heard one of those nuns like praying, right? And she looks over.
And there's a dead body.
Yeah, there's a dead body. And then when she goes over to the dead body, it's...
It's the girl who's praying.
Right?
That was pretty crazy.
That crap was pretty dope to me.
I could tell that was pretty cool to you because Alex went over to me and was like, wait, is that her? I was like, yeah.
Are you almost done?
I am literally done right now. Okay guys, so that was the video. I really hope that you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. Hit the subscribe button, turn your post notifications if you want to. This was like such a chill, cool video. Like, I really wanted it to go this way. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I'll see y'all in my next video. Bye guys. We can just dance to this. Don't take much to stop me. We can just dance to this. Push up on my body. Yeah. You know we already seen all of the parties.